I've been here since the show opened. I've been the assistant since 2015. I knew how to sew, and when I was in high school, somebody said, hey, you should do costumes for the show, and it kind of went from there. So I just always loved working in theater, and everybody needs hands to sew costumes. This show has a lot of surprising costumes in it. When I was first talking to the wardrobe supervisor, she said, oh, it's gonna be easy. It's just white shirts and black pants. It is not just white shirts and black pants. There's a few more items that are a lot of fun to work on. A lot of crafty things. Fun things.